How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Today, I'll be unboxing my second ZestBox. And the last one had some pretty tasty stuff in it. So, I'm excited to see what this one has. Looks like. That's what it looks like. Goodies on the inside. So I'm going to show you what they sent me. And we can go through all this stuff together. The first thing I got is this Southwest Fiesta Multi-Cooker Spice Blend. Actually sounds pretty good. It's like a slow cooker. And there's a recipe on the back for chicken tortilla soup. Slow cooker, and I like to make chili in it. So the next thing in the box are these steamed and marinated artichokes, and this looks like something that I can try. So it's just like an artichoke. Kind of squeaky. Lightly marinated with basil and thyme. They're actually really good. And they're only 20 calories. I liked those. The next thing is very similar. Rosemary and oregano. Asparagus. Really like pickled asparagus, so I'm gonna open this and I'm gonna try it. It says this is vegan. Can't wait for the day when asparagus isn't vegan. Oh, they're like in tiny little pieces, so I'm just gonna grab one. Can I get one to the top? Kind of just tastes like pickles. Vegetables, you know, just always delicious. Next, I got this BTR bar. Zen. And it's cherry chocolate chip superfood protein bar. it looks like a cookie or something. It definitely tastes like a protein bar. But like, melts. Can taste some kind of like vegetable in there. So it looks like I got two of these thin stackers, red rice, and quinoa puffed grain cakes. I got two. Like this one's broken up a little bit. So I'm gonna try this one. I'm gonna be honest. This just tastes like a really bland rice cake. The next thing are these organic apple cranberry custom milled oatmeal. Never mushy oats. And it looks pretty good. I'm excited to try this. But unfortunately, I'm not gonna try it right now. This is a Farms nutrition shake. It's dairy free. Vanilla's not my favorite flavor, but I'm gonna try it. Well, the good news is it's made with organic pea protein. It actually kind of tastes like vanilla ice cream. It's actually pretty good. All good things. Okay, that was not bad. I was expecting it to be kind of icky. Next, we have chickpea snacks, Lebby, sesame honey, dry roasted chickpeas. Wow. Can you see that? Oh, there we go. So I'm gonna give them a shot. They're not what I expected. They kind of taste like tortillas. Like tortilla soup. Got this big thing in here that's wrapped up. Okay, so I finished opening that off camera because it was really loud and really difficult to get undone, and it was making me look like a complete idiot. So it was actually this. A lemon dressing, Italian herb, lemonette. You can kind of smell it. It smells pretty good, actually. So, dairy free. Excited to try that on some salad later. Looks like they also sent some grain-free pancake mix. Made with chia, tiger nut flour, and almond. And it has collagen in it. I know it's like good for you and stuff. It just sounds gross. Collagen, you know. Cinnamon granola bar. This looks chewy. So good. Oh my God. That like surprised me. Because I like apple cinnamon things, but it's not like my favorite flavor. It was really apple-y. Just, that one really got me. It was delicious. So the next thing we have is Boucher's Becca's tea days. Original snack mix, always nutty, never naughty. It's like a, looks like there's like granola in there. I'm gonna try it. Bad at opening things today. It also smells like apple cinnamon. Actually really good. It's kind of sweet. It's kind of like apple cinnamony. I say yes. The last thing in the box is this little pack of olives. It's so cute. And I think I've had something like this before, but maybe I've had this before. Green olives. I love olives. All kinds. Oh, they're like kind of sour. It's all been delicious, and I'll try most things. So, I guess like these things were vegan, but like the spice packet had a recipe for something with chicken in it. Good rest, or just got to relax a little bit. Thanks for watching, everyone, and hopefully I will see you again in the next video.